This exercise is the oblique crunch. We will be using the suspension system and we are targeting the core as well as the obliques. So what we're gonna do is, using both straps, we're gonna place one foot in, lying on our back, opposite leg out. We're gonna take our opposite arm and knee and crunch.